Hi, Muammar. I'm happy to see that finally you have used this way to communicate in this forum, because, you know, people want to speak. I want to speak. This is the way. In fact, you have a very good speak, I like it. And I agree with everything you say about speaking without fear of mistake, to avoid your fear could stop you to speak because you don't want to feel ridiculous. But nobody is going to think we are ridiculous because we make a mistake. Important is that now I can understand your video. 1 year ago, maybe 2 years ago, I could not. So now I can, because we are enjoying learning English, and we have a good goal, is to learn, and the goal is to be good, to be a good English speaker. To enjoy along the process is good, is the important things. AJ say that all along his lesson. Enjoy the process. Stop fearing. Stop putting pressure on you. I want to speak English like a native speaker in 1 year. I don't know, maybe there are people. There are people who say they succeed in 1 year. Not me. But the important is to enjoy it, I agree with you. And I agree with you also when you say you try to listen at any time. It's good to listen English all the time when we are doing things, when we are driving to work. Everything we are done, we can listen to English. We can read, we can enjoy. Yes, repetition is something I like also. The idea to repeat the same thing a lot of time. Yes, I do it with AJ lesson. Maybe not enough with every podcast I am listening to. Sometimes I listen 2 times. But not, maybe I need to listen the same one 10 times, like you say. Maybe. I'm going to think about it. I agree with you when you say that people want, when we finish, when we have finished, for example, when I finished Power English, I entered to the VIP program. I was doing it, but when I finished 1 year, 1 year later, because we were speaking in our speaking group every Saturday, finally after 2 years I noticed that I needed to focus more on the pronunciation, my pronunciation. To be understood by other clearly, because I believe finally you cannot understand other people if you don't speak well. You need to try to pronounce the best you can, to make an effort. So AJ speak about that in the repetition lesson, the zero set, the seventh lesson of Power English. So after 2 years, because AJ is an American accent, and my daughter lives in the UK, so obviously they speak with an English accent. In this case, it's even worse, it's an Irish accent. I need to find some t-shirt from Northern Ireland, because they have a special way to speak a different intonation. So I decided, however, to listen to Luke's English podcast, who are quite long. They last 1 hour, 1 hour 50 minutes. And Luke is doing a lot of video. he's working a lot. But we have not the transcription, so we only can listen to this audio. And you know, to repeat 3 times is 3 hours, maybe 4 hours. So it's not easy to do that. So I used to listen them one time, 2 times every day for 1 week. And 1 week later, I don't know what is this sound, this ding 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 ding. Ah, maybe it's my wife's phone who is full. I'm going to stop it because there is 5 minutes. I am listening this sound, and I didn't know what was. Yes, it is. Wow, we have a lot of things. A lot of device. Oh shit. So, sorry. So. So I said after 2 years I started to listen to Luke podcast, and 6 months later when AJ started to make PageCop, I started to listen a lot of people, English natives from everywhere in the world, who were making PageCop. They were speaking, you know, in the normal way. It was quite good. So when AJ started to make a periscope every day, so I knew, you know, the famous superstar student AJ speak from time to time, and one of them asked me to join a group. She was going to work on the Power English lesson. I was repeating already the lesson since the summer. I decided to repeat the lesson again, and there was something interesting. I will speak about the group later. Something is interesting. When I started to listen again Power English, finally, because now I understand everything AJ say. I don't know if I know every word, but now it's not like 2 years, 3 years ago, 3 years now, when I couldn't understand everything. So sometimes I couldn't understand the sentence. I was when I was walking, I said I'm going to read the text when I'm going to return at home. So I used to listen to AJ, and the second time I used to read the text while listening, and I listened again without the text. I used to even to write the text in my notebook. I don't know, this is maybe the 10th notebook I have filled. So I used to do that. Now I don't need to do that. Now I understand everything. So because that, I can focus more on the pronunciation, on the intonation, and while walking in the field, because there is nobody, I can shout, I can speak loudly. It doesn't matter really. I am alone in the field around my town, so I am repeating everything AJ is saying, trying to copy him. Well, trying, yes, because I am far away for copying. But since I started to do that, I noticed that people understand better what I say. On the other hand, because I am repeating this lesson, so finally I believe I am learning more. Because I don't know every word, every verb. So now I can focus more on the sentence, the idiom. But AJ say, not the way, not the meaning of the word, the meaning of the sentence. I understand that without thinking. No, I don't need to think in Spanish. I try only to think in English. So I don't try to think what this is a word means something in Spain. What is the meaning in English? No, I try to understand. When I don't understand, sometimes I remember the word when I return at home. Is there is something I believe it is important if I remember, because you know, I am old now. I have not the same memory that in the past, though my wife said that I don't have any memory. So maybe it is true. It's not because the age, it's because I am who I am. So I noticed that now it is, I can focus better. So I can, when I arrive to the seventh lesson, repetition, this time, I remember the first time I listened to AJ when he said, after 1 week, most people used to go on to the next lesson, but people who want to master, they stay, they find another way to repeat the lesson. So now you need, he explained another way to continue repeating for 1 week more. when the second week passed, he said, and most people go on to study another lesson, but people who want to master, they find a new distinction, a new way to continue one more week repeating. So the first time I said, he is crazy, we are not going to finish this lesson in 1 year, even in 2 years, it is going to be an endless program. So of course I didn't do what he taught us through his lesson. So I was listening for 2 weeks, but now I know I was not good. I didn't do the good what AJ wanted us to do. So because that, in the end of the years, I was not able to speak clearly because I didn't do what AJ asked us to do. And now I am not. The timing doesn't matter really. It doesn't matter if I'm going to last 1 year repeating that or 2 years. It's not important really. The important is what you say is to learn each day a little more and to enjoy. So, and now I speak about the group who Tatiana is one of the superstar AJ students, asking me to join her group. I was repeating the 16th lesson when she taught me to join her group. So I start again the Power English from the first lesson. And in December, because of some little problem, the group, she needed to learn Italian. So she taught me to continue with the group. We continue with this group. Now we are in the 18 lesson now, and Tatiana, a little later, she start another group for Power English. So I start again Power English with her. So now I am repeating Power English. I am in the 8 lesson with Tatiana, and in 18 lesson with Mira. Mira is a very good AJ student. She is from Kazakhstan. She's hyper motivated, is an incredible student. She wants to pass an exam this year to be an English teacher in his country. She's very, very, very motivated. Like Agnes who is now in our speaking group, who has a very, very, I believe she had a very good English. I found out that every people has a better English than I am. I envy them. sometimes it's a friendship envy, but maybe in the back of my brain, my bad side is not as friendship envy, but really I envy them in a friendship way. So I am repeating, I don't know how many times, this lesson, and it is quite repeating the lesson with other people through internet. In fact, it is quite funny. Someone, Alina, I believe she asked me to join her group when I was making VIP, but I was making VIP, I was listening also a Look English podcast, so for me it was not time, and we had a little problem, a misunderstanding, and finally, sadly, because I a little sad because that, we stopped have a communication, but who knows in the future, who knows. Finally, I like a lot the video you have done, and you are right, we don't need to move to another program sometime. I believe that when we finish a program, maybe it is better to, I forgot the music, I wanted to put a little music. I forgot, this stuff is not automatic, it's a pity. I don't know even if it work. Yes, we have the music. I forgot, I am very bad, my wife is right, I am not very good. Maybe making bread, maybe, oh, the soup, it seems I make the good soup. Because not home, I am cooking, I am doing everything, really. She's very happy. She didn't say she's happy, but I know she's. when you say people want to move to another program, but I believe you're right. I believe that to repeat the program is good, because we can learn better. And something I have learned now is to be patient. The first years I started Power English, I was not patient. I was patient for 2 weeks, each lesson, but not more. But it was a mistake, a big, big mistake. Because finally, now I am repeating this lesson, and certainly I'm going to repeat the program I did, the VIP program, because I have all the lesson for 1 year. So I have also Real English, but Real English I am not using it because I didn't pay it. One day I will explain how I had this Real English for free. I work for someone for more than 3 days without even sleep to help her to have the program in her or in her computer. She was someone I didn't know in Canada, and I was helping her. Finally, to help her, I had to download all the program in my computer. I asked AJ to give me to allow me to do that, because I was not the student, and I make a lot of things. And finally, I had the copy of all the program, because I had the copy in my computer, and I don't dare to use the Real English because I didn't pay it. So it is in a folder, but I have little problem to use Real English. Certainly, if one day I decide to do it, certainly I will going to pay. But I believe that I did a very good job for this student. So I believe that maybe AJ had to pay me with this program for free, because I work a lot of hours. I stay all the night doing that. Breath. In a nutshell, I like that. In a nutshell, it means in one word, I wanted to tell you that I like a lot your video, and you look handsome, yes, you look very good. And it is very, very, I am surprised, 6 in the morning you were doing that. I can't believe it, you are a very, very good. We meet you in our Saturday, meeting. You need to come from time to time. I know you are very busy and you need to visit your children. But, you know, make an effort. We like you. Okay, I hope other people are going to do the same thing that we are doing. I believe it is good. I was going to do one 5-minute video. There is 20 minutes. I'm going to stop. The music has stopped. I need to control the music. Maybe is a big guitarist player. In the past, because now she's not alive, but the music is a great guitarist, Spanish player. So the greatest, he's very, very good. So now I'm going to tell you thank you for the video you have done. I'm happy to see you, and I hope we are going to repeat that because it is quite funny. See you, Muammar, and I ask people, do it. We want to listen. To you, there is no question to be shy. You are alone in your house and nobody is going to laugh at you. We are going even to congratulate you. Do it. Bye, 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 bye. I don't know how to stop that. I never find the... Yes, it is done. Bye, bye, people. See you.